wondering, guys, if you live in Central North Carolina and you have a bigger style adventure bike, yours has the OHB trails for your smaller adventure bikes, like your 250s, 450s, and so on. But really, the gravel dirt roads around URA and down here around Montgomery County is pretty good for getting your adventure, bigger adventure bikes out, the big boys. You know, just getting out on these dirt roads and stuff, pretty good practice on how to handle a bigger bike. I strongly encourage everybody that's got a bigger adventure style bike to get them out and take them on small dirt roads, gravel roads. It doesn't take too long or too many gravel roads to really get a feel for how these bigger bikes handle on gravel. It's kind of intimidating, definitely, first few times you get on gravel. After you get used to it a little bit, it's not so bad. It's definitely a challenge. This goes back into the Baden Lake access of URA. I forget what road number this is, but most of the time I like riding dirt roads and gravel roads like this after it's rained a little bit. It kind of cuts down on the dust, and it sort of packs the gravel and makes the dirt a little bit tackier, so you ain't just slap all over the place. There's no reason you could ride, these bigger bikes can ride pretty much just as fast as a smaller bike can. Once you get used to it and gets used to how your bike handles on gravel and stuff, there's no reason you can't go just as fast on a big bike as you can a small bike. Not to add that a small bike might be just a little bit funner on the looser stuff. You can definitely this right here is pretty loose today. I'm not kicking up too much dust. There's our first deer for the afternoon. Just went out to the right there. Getting off down on these dirt roads on a big bike, sure, it's just as fun. Something that helps out a lot on these bigger bikes is your tire pressure. If you're new to riding gravel roads, you definitely want to know what your tire pressure is. You don't want You don't want to go on the gravel roads with as much tire pressure as you have on the open highways. You definitely want your tire pressure to be less. You got more surface, a little bit more grip. A lot of times, if I'm involved in some kind of big group ride or something, riding with several guys, and we're riding 50 miles worth of paved road just to get to a nice stretch of dirt road or to get to a secluded area, we'll take air pumps with us just to so we can let our air down when we get there and pump it back up before we go on highways. Definitely looks like there's a few people down here in URA this afternoon. Definitely get out, and if you have a bigger adventure bike, definitely get it out on some gravel every now and again just to have a little fun. I appreciate y'all guys watching. Like, share, subscribe, and we'll catch y'all guys on the next one.